System Overview. This is some images or pictures for the main unit from inside, and this is the front side of the PBX to demo and show interfaces located on this side. Second LED is PBX mode, which will be lighting red if system collects any minor or major problems. Here is the initialize switch, which we will use for the first time we use the system to initialize the system to our region default setting. And of course, we can use it again to erase all programming and come back to the initial default setting. This LED will flicker during connection between NS and LAN. This is the LAN connection port, which will be used to connect this PBX to the LAN or directly to our PC or laptop for programming. This USB interface is used for system upgrades or to have a backup of system programming. This card is an optional card and needed if you want to expand capacity of the system or to use in case of we want to expand the system capacity and using expansion units. This stacking card gave us three ports to connect more units, exactly three expansion units for the system to be reached to the maximum capacity.